Accept a mission. Deploying.
The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Resource exploitation, tribal clashes. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been up.
Separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid.
Mine's good.
There's the transfer pump control room. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit is en route to the hills. Looks like they mean to hunt you down. You'll have to make it past them somehow.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. About the quarantine facility. We've more or less figured out what caused the mutation in the vocal cord parasites. It was the radiation from that scanner. And the one who installed it was Emmerich. I've added a tape recording of the interrogation. You should listen to it.